Tayo ay nagbabalik sa Learn on TikTok Fisherman Biology, so stay tuned, follow us for more videos. The phylum Chordata ang pinakapamilyar sa atin physically sa Kingdom Animalia. The distinguished feature of an Chordata are the bundle of nerves all along the back, also known as the spine. The phylum is probably the most notable phylum, as all human beings, other animals, and birds na alam natin ay kasama sa phylum na ito. These are the basic features of an animal which belong to the phylum Chordata. Number 1, notochord. The main function is to support the nerve cord. While sa vertebrate animals, vertebrate column naman ang tawag dito. Number 2, dorsal nerve cord. This bundle of nerve fiber connects the brain to the muscles and the other organ. Number 3, postanal tail. This is the extension of the body beyond the anus o yung tinatawag natin na buntot. Number 4, pharyngeal slits. This is the opening which connects the mouth and the throat. Dito dumadaan ang tubig patungong digestive system ng mga hayop na kabilang sa phylum Chordata. The phylum Chordata is again divided into 3 subphyla, namely Urochordata, Cephalochordata, and Vertebrata, na divided naman sa Pisces, Amphibia, Reptilia, Aves, and Mammalia, which then we will be discussing sa mga susunod nating videos. That's all for today. Thank you for watching!